Katt Williams also called out Kevin in a Black Terry interview, labeling him a hypocrite for wearing a dress after saying he wouldn't. Katt noted that Kevin wasn't the first Black man in Hollywood to do this. It was like a rite of passage in the